This video will show you how to change lighting effects and colors on the glorious Model O wireless. If you don't already have the Model O, then we have included an affiliate link in the description. If you purchase using our link, we will earn a small commission at no extra cost to you. The best method is to use the Glorious Core app. A link will be provided below. With Glorious Core open, select the mouse from the left panel. Select Lighting at the top. Click the arrow under the Effect title. Choose the effect you want to use. When one is selected, the mouse on the left will change to give you a preview. You will also notice a series of settings on the right. Adjust them as you would like. The rate slider will control how fast the effect is. The higher the rate, the faster it will go. The brightness controls how bright the lights on the Model O will be. The brighter the light, the quicker the battery will drain. Some effects also allow you to customize the colors used. You can change a color by clicking on the box. Use the bottom slider to select a color. Click or drag on the top palette to select the shade you want. You can also use the color coordinates on the right to select an exact color. Once you're happy with your settings, press Save to apply them to your mouse. The lighting on your Model O wireless will now be changed.